Since December 12, 2018, the Academic Staff Union of Polytechnics in Zone B, covering Adamawa, Bauchi, Boronu, Gombe, Kogi, Nasarawa, Plateau, Taraba, Yobe, as well as the Federal Capital Territory, have been on strike. While the back and forth dialogues with the federal government and the leadership of ASUB go on, schools lay desolate and classrooms continue to gather dust. Now, the ASUB members gather at the Plateau State Polytechnic in Jos to review the indefinite strike action, lamenting the lack of importance placed on technical and vocational education. As the Academic Staff Union of Polytechnics Zone B press on with its strike, the Federal Polytechnic in Bida, Niger State, continue to battle with its leadership crisis. Both the academic and non-academic staff of the institution are at loggerheads over the tenure of the incumbent rector. At a news conference, a group of lecturers opposed the reappointment of the school's rector, pleading for the intervention of the president.
To our greatest dismay, the council has refused to advertise the position of the rector of the Federal Polytechnic Bida in person of Dr. A.A. Dukoyi. Due to his retirement age, he is statutorily not qualified to be reappointed for the second tenure. By convention and in compliance with the government regulation dealing with the appointment of chief executive of public tertiary institution in this country, the council also have placed an advert for the vacancy of such position at least 6 months before the end of the tenure of the incumbent occupier, so as to allow for smooth transition.
However, another group of lecturers insist no law forbids the rector from seeking tenure extension.
The current rector, by provisions of Polytechnic Act, not only that there's an instant circular issued from the head of service, qualify him to run a second term, we will oblige you the content of that circular. Nothing by law stop Dr. Abubakar Sukogi from contesting. But because this man is ambitious, this man is desperate, he is malicious. He is so desperate to bring the current rector down, and he's going places.
While the federal government and staff of the institutions agree and disagree over matters they deem important, the students are at the receiving end, waiting for both sides to arrive at a decision so their lives can get back to normal.